Okay, so we're here at Heathfield driving range today with Gorilla James. I'm sure you probably haven't seen his content on YouTube before. British long drive champs today, so we thought it would be suitable to have a long drive competition, even though I think this is severely unfair. Right, so what driver have we got? We have got a crank formula 6 degrees, and it's like what? Yeah, I'm laughing because there's no chance I'm gonna be able to hit it. And it's like 3x stiff.
Is it?
Well, something like that, yeah, it's a long drive driver.
Made that up.
It probably is though, isn't it? It feels ridiculous. Right, three balls each. Three balls each, doesn't matter where it goes. It's just longer shot, so it's favouring James again. Wild. That is quite long. That's 320.
Why are we doing?
Are we comparing what?
Comparing distances, basically.
Oh, don't say that. Yeah, there's no chance.
You could top it, I suppose. Well, that is quite.
The whole range of long drive pros just saw it.
That was quite unexpected. Was the mic? So James there, he's...
Don't just rack the mic.
He's hit that very well. That's gone, what, 80 yards, probably? We say he struck that.
I'd call it
75. I mean, it looked like a nice strike, but anyway, I'm currently beating him by about 220. As you can see. Anyway, so I'm beating you by 220, yeah? Agreed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely did hit that 300 yards.
Easily.
It's into wind and you just hit like a flare cut. Like 240. Yeah, that's good.
That's a good 300. Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to hit this one.
So, James currently on 80 yards. Right then, let's send some drives into. What have you got in your pocket? What is it?
Nothing.
Well, get it out then, otherwise.
What? Get out.
Walk over there.
I actually haven't got.
Keep your hands where I can see them. What have you got? Keep your hands up. Don't chuck something at me.
No, I won't.
Mate, you're putting me off. What?
That's the first draw he's hit with this drive.
That's a good 400. Based on
that
your,
was not. I'm
based on your 300.
Right, where? I don't really give
it. Long drive pro doesn't care. So, I mean that probably travelled 250 before it went out of bounds into the third field across Oxford.
You want to jump?
Okay, third and final ball for me. And I've hit both mine straight, so I'm more entitled to this trophy already. There he goes. That would be on the M4.
Wait. Bitch. Go on then, Gads. Gorilla Gads.
Yep, thank you.
Okay, so what we've worked out by doing this exercise is
I hit it further.
Thanks for watching.
You're welcome.